you having in mind every day?
Trying to always be getting better contract and better team. I think this was one of my first steps. Good ones, big team. Trying to also play best teams in the world. I am still in contact with
you. Oh, you want to go step by step, as you said?
Yes.
You have to stay one more year, and after that,
I can stay. Maybe I can say I want, but this is not a decision, or this is not because I want the things to happen. I will see, as I say.
You will see you going better and better from the first year you were here. Last year were very good. How much this coach, him, that helped you to improve?
A lot.
Because we see that he's shouting at you many times in the training. I think you are the one he likes. But you play all the games, yeah.
That's my job. If he likes me, I like all the coaches that plays me. If you put me to play, I have to like him. And if he likes me, I don't know.
But you play,
I like
time.
The way that, yes, you have to shout. Otherwise, sometimes as the players will relax a bit and like, I'm okay. You don't give your best, you train, you relax, and if he doesn't shout at you, you relax all the season and you'll never get better, you'll never play good. Train good. I think he shouted past the training at me because I relax also in the training. And the way that we train, we have to play. And if you train bad, for sure you will not go to the game. This, I think, is nothing for us. He has to. It's his job, and we're doing our job also.
Mm-hmm.